Hi, I'm Jules Peacock. Welcome to Lily Jackson Hair and Makeup. I'm going to show you how to do a smoky eye just in case you hit the red carpet.
So you're putting the highlight tone all over the lid?
Yep. We want to really lift out the eye. That's going to be my clean brush. Pick up a second brush. This is much more of a beveled edge. So this brush is the brush we're going to be using to put in our darker tones. Okay, I'm going to move into more of a skin tone. We're just going to set the pace of the eye before we start to build any colour.
I like it.
So we're just going into the socket of the eye. We're just going to create a bit of depth into the eye. And into a grey. Kind of come into the corner of the eye here. Going up into the socket.
That would be fine.
So we're going even darker. Clean brush. Really important you keep changing your brush when you're blending so everything stays clean. So probably to do a smoky eye, I would suggest you probably have three clean brushes on hand. I think the thing is that getting it smoky but making sure it stays clean, you know, like I think the biggest mistake that you can make is that you don't need to cover the whole eye to get it to be smoky. So it's kind of blending the eye, making sure everything stays neat and clean. You can see how much fallout you get. This is why it's so important that you do your base last with a smoky eye. You want to be able to clean all that up so everything just gets neat and tidy.
Okay, so that's our concealing done. Start to see how it changes the feel in the skin. It's a little bit lighter than what her skin tone is, but we're going to darken that down. With an eye's never finished until it has eyeliner on. So I always like to use a powder to liquid liner. So apply some water. And just close them. That's also really important and difficult sometimes to do on yourself, but to lift from the middle of the eye when applying the liner rather than lifting from the corners. If I do that, it makes it harder to get a clean line because when I let go of the eye, it's going to drop. If I'm lifting the eye, I can get a really nice flat surface onto the eye. How's that feeling, Melissa?
Beautiful.
Feeling good?
Mmm.
Sweet. Easier than doing it yourself, hey?
So much easier.
Just look up. Open and look down, that's it. Slightly up. So come up slightly. Beautiful. Great. Again, really useful having a clean brush on hand just to tidy anything as it gets in the way. Alright, so we have wasp eyelashes, some demis here, the DL 333s.
So these come in sets of, you get two sets, basically.
It's really good, isn't it?
Yeah, it's great. These are awesome. We're putting in a lash bar, which is why we're doing that.
Are you?
Yeah, yeah. You should see some of the lashes. Oh my God, they're incredible.
Are you going to do it in here?
Yeah. Yeah, lashes. And that's why we're looking at makeup ranges as well.
Look at that. Oh my gosh. So you're going to stock all of these?
Yeah. Cool. So we're just going into, these are 3/4, so we just want to move it into here. And then along the line of there. Just stay close to me there, Melissa. Perfect. Awesome. Okay, just close to me. So we're going along the line here. Push that in. Just stay close there for me.
And just open.
Nice.
So lovely.
Yeah.
They feel really good too.
Yeah, they're beautiful. And it's latex glue, so you'll be able to use them a couple of times. Just pull them off and then you just pull off the latex.
Yep. Nice.